Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Isn't humane. Not said I mind!
This is how it always ends for your kind. Only a brave fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. Maximum voltage! Maximum effectiveness! Break rules all the time. So no touching one still stands, however. Is this coming for you? Again! Yes! Surge through your veins? Of course not! You're already dead! The Vesel cries out for the blood of the damned!
I don't really practice medicine.
To return Uther Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray.
You stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor!
Yeah!
Nikolai has not had this much fun since... Nikolai has not had fun. I will be careful not to swallow this. It's bad for you. Fill my heart with fire.
Encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know. Give me the strength to do what must be done. What is it you hope to find on our travels, Nikolai? What is it your big Russian heart wants most of all?
I know not why an animal such as you would be curious, Rickor. But I will tell you. I hope to return to the motherland. To my family.
When I finish chewing, these are the areas of my enemies. Double points! There are many powers, many forces still in this room. One day I shall understand the method in this palace. Parted.
Wander into it by mistake.
Some things I cannot be shielded from.
Yeah.
This device surely cannot be safe, can it?
Access the MPD device on the moon.
Time to roll down the wall.
electricity will reverse your reanimation!
Double points!
Nikolai, I have plans for you.
You cannot escape your fate.
Cannot kill this doctor so easily.
Thank you.
Fine. Dr. Grove has damaged the MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to you, Edward? What drove you to this betrayal? Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
Doctor, but you are beyond help. Time, precious. You are not.
I've seen many monkeys die in battle. It never gets easier.
You are a sickness. That must be eradicated! If I am destined to wield a rifle, then a rifle I will wield. There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain. Strange. I feel as though I know that laugh. How? The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep. It's hard to be creative without more interesting weaponry. I really wanted something more. I always have. I once poked someone's eye out with a rifle. It was an accident. Honestly. It matters not what weapons I wield. My destiny is assured. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. Very basic, very simple, very boring. Electricity will reverse your reanimation! Precision, Edward. Remember to be precise. They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction. I will bask in the heat of the explosion. You know, I am capable of handling greater firepower. I'm a doctor first and foremost. The soldiery bit is really just a sideline. Perhaps we should split up. Find the box. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I relish it. Today I'm not sure. You always keep me waiting, Box. Often only to disappoint me. much as I enjoy my own company. The life of a sniper is a noble one indeed.
Return at once! Your doctor demands it!
Bye-bye!
Those who wait, and I have waited longer than anyone. There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain. So much research has been lost. Finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there was accidents. Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey. I once tried to climb inside the Pack-a-Punch, hoping that it could perhaps enhance me. I failed. Said that the shield is quicker than the eye. A little quicker next time. Help give me the strength to carry on. I feel a little tingly. Probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach. Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
To submit.
blood sacrifices will now resume.
Again. I know you are not
that your actions pose a threat to the work of Group 935. Your treachery leaves me no option but to take steps to ensure your termination. Even if it means the destruction of the castle itself.
A dangerous device, but if it is required, we will use its powers.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy.
Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You have stopped nothing!
Once I thought us fools to dare change history, but now... so sure.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. I complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to leave.
Ugh. This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.